Especially if we got the fully equipped kit on it. It's low. Like, you know what I mean? Like, yo, I had a chick uptown, she was low. Had me messed up in the head, I mean, whoa. Could have been diamonds and pearls, I mean, whoa. Should have had the ice shining on the wrist, bro. Tomorrow near the problem, see my dough was like, pull out my bank,
so I'm just trying to see crimes activated.
Going home, shivering two tip like, money wanna peep my blueprints, I'm like, whoa. Had to keep the brakes on y'all.
Sitting here trying to figure out, like, what's the new way to get prostitutes in Vegas? Like, do you have to have your COVID mask? Do you have to do your COVID test before they suck your dick? Is it a discount price? Is it a stimulus price? How these bitches coming? How they bumming? I'm on the pull up right now, bitch. I think $60 is a reasonable price. I don't get no bitch 40, though. That's like disrespectful to give a bitch 40. I give you 60 though.